everyone isn't sold on it, Dr. Philip Ovadia isn't shy about discussing the carnivore diet. The cardiothoracic surgeon at OSF Healthcare has studies and personal experience to back it up. A person on the carnivore diet consumes animal products like meat, dairy, and eggs, but abstains from plant products and processed food. Yes, Dr. Ovadia admits this diet flies in the face of advice we've heard since we were kids, but he says it works for some.
There are no essential nutrients that are not available in animal products. Remember, the animal has eaten the fruit and the vegetables. They've digested, and in many cases, especially when you look at things like ruminant animals, cows, they have multiple stomachs that are better able to digest these plant products.
Dr. Ovadia says his health turnaround while on the carnivore diet has been experienced by others. He says benefits include reversing or improving diabetes, obesity, autoimmune conditions, inflammatory bowel disease, and mental health. But you should talk to a healthcare provider before trying the diet. March marks Colorectal Cancer Awareness Month, which is a great reminder to take a closer look at your overall health. Newer guidance recommends starting to get colonoscopies at age 45. People with family history may have to start earlier. Yvette Blancas is a registered nurse in the gastrointestinal lab at OSF Healthcare. She says a colonoscopy is not something to push off.
So the quicker that we find it, the better. Sometimes patients have polyps, but they're so tiny that they're not concerning. If you don't have a colonoscopy and you wait really long for it, those polyps may grow bigger, and then it becomes a bigger problem.
Blanca says to make sure you're speaking with your primary care team and encourage your family and friends to stay on top of their health. With today's health highlights, I'm Matt Sheehan.